When I was a little carnalito, I always wanted to be like the older kids coming home from school with their gold chains, silver bracelets, and money, hoping to make it big in la vida. Little did I know I was doing it all wrong. Let me tell you about una historia del barrio. An East Side Story. Ever since me, my hermana, and my mama moved to Mesquite, I would always go see my abuelitos when I could. I didn't care if I had anything to do there. Being around them made me happy.
Hi, pa.
Hi.
¿Qué estás haciendo, pa?
Aquí nomás.
¿La misma?
Allá está adentro.
¿También los niños están adentro?
Sí.
¿No se dan nada de comer, pa?
No, no sé, hijo.
Ok, pa. Santi, Rebecca.
Hey, what are you doing? You're playing. I forgot this one right here. Look. You forgot about it.
Oh yeah.
Here, let me put it this way off you. This is mine. What are you doing with it?
Nothing.
Nothing. Where's Mama Mima? Where's Mama Mima?
I don't know.
You don't know where Mama Mima is at.
Who's in here?
She's in her room. Okay.
When I was alone, it helped me think. Looking at all the pictures from when I was a niño, I missed it. Pero, the pain, the regret, all of it killed me inside.
Yeah, visitor. Let's go.
What's up, hermanita?
¿Qué pasa? Did you come alone? ¿Dónde está mamá? Is she at work?
Anda enferma, ¿verdad?
¿Qué buscas?
Nothing. Not looking for nothing.
¿Estás seguro? Porque encontré esto en tu cuarto.
Why are you in my room? Why are you touching my stuff?
I was in your room because you haven't cleaned it in weeks. And you haven't gone to school either. I got this letter today. Where have you been? Explícate.
What is it? This won't even matter. Give me the money right now. I need it.
No, we're talking right now. And you better tell me where you got all this stuff from.
No, give me the money right now. I need it.
No, you don't get nothing until you tell me where you got this stuff from.
Ma, I really need to take this stuff back.
You take it, but you're not coming back into this house. Take it and let it go and don't come back.
Good. Why are you gonna come back?
I wish I could have told her I appreciate her more often. I wish I would have been there for her. I'm sorry, Mama. Pero, it's not too late though. I chose the right path to make my family proud, especially for the one I love, el amor de mi vida. Most people will say this is the end for me, but honestly, the way I see it, this is only the beginning.